In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to make this cool Lego art from any image in just a few easy steps. Stay tuned and I'll show you how. So to convert your image into a Lego mosaic, the first thing that we need is an image. So find an image and paste this here in Illustrator. So I'm going to be working on this photo of the Mona Lisa. And so with your image selected, we're going to go up to Object and down to Create Object Mosaic. Now we're going to be working with the width for a number of tiles. And so I'm going to set our width to 20. So that's going to be 20 bricks wide. And just make sure you have these options selected. So Constrain Ratio set to Width, Result set to Color, and I've also selected Delete Raster. Once you've done that, hit Use Ratio, and that's going to automatically select how many tiles we need for our height based on our image ratio. Hit OK when you're done. So our next step is to create our Lego brick. So the best way to do this is to select one of these squares for our base. So Command C to copy, Command V to paste, and we're going to be drawing our little circle connector on top. So grab the ellipse tool, and in the center of your square, hold Alt and Shift to draw your circle. Now we're going to give our circle a gradient stroke. So in the gradient toolbar, make sure you have your stroke selected, and then just hit this gradient slider here. We're going to change the angle to negative 45 degrees and bump up the stroke weight to 1.5. Cool, so that's starting to give it a 3D look, and I'm also going to give it a drop shadow. So with your circle still selected, go up to Effect and down to Stylize, Drop Shadow. And play around with the settings here to what looks best. Once you're happy, hit OK. Now finally, we're just going to change the blend mode of our circle. So under the transparency settings, change your blend mode to soft light. Now we're going to group them together by selecting them, right-clicking and selecting group. Now we could manually add our Lego bricks onto each one of these mosaic squares. By adding the little circle, we can update the color to black. And then you'd probably drop the opacity down to around 50%. And then you just have to manually duplicate this onto every square. So this is one way to do it, but it's not going to create the most accurate results. And it's also time consuming. So a faster way to do this is to use this free script, which I've dropped the link in the description below. So go to that link and simply we're going to download the script by hitting this icon here. And we're going to hit download. Once you've downloaded, go to your applications folder on your system, and we're going to jump into our Adobe Illustrator folder, and then under presets, under this folder here, and then in scripts, we're going to paste our replace item script into here. So once you've done this, make sure to restart Illustrator for it to be installed. So jumping back into Illustrator, first thing we want to do is select our image, right click, and we're going to hit ungroup. So just do that once. And then we're going to bring our Lego brick to the foreground. So right click and go down to Arrange, Bring to Front. Now select both your brick and your image. And we're going to go to File, down to Scripts, and select your new Replace Item script. Make sure you have these settings selected. They should be your default. But the most important thing here is to have Top Object selected. And then simply hit OK. And there we have it. As you can see, it's added our Lego brick onto all of these mosaic squares, but it's maintained the color of our image. Thanks for watching. If you want to be the first to hear about new and trendy design tips, hit the subscribe button now and leave me a comment of any tutorials you want to see next.